Often wonder, what would it take to have the ultimate meme coin project? It often seems like nothing is perfect. It's always lacking in something. And I think the number one thing a project has to have is be released on a growing and vibrant ecosystem. We've seen tokens launch on Avalanche, for instance, that really fizzled out right after launch, or they had a little bit of hype, but didn't sustain because the chain is not built for that type of activity. Number two, we all know meme coins have zero utility at the end of the day, and they rely on community. A great, vibrant community on X and other forms of social media are critical for the survival of meme coins. And number three is a bullish narrative. And that is exactly what Mr. Miggles on Base has for it. I mean, Coinbase itself has its own NFT Mr. Miggles campaign going. There's other Mr. Miggles on Base NFTs and Mr. Miggles the token. This is becoming its own narrative and it is so extremely bullish. Base is growing day by day with Coinbase's backing to onboard normal Web 2 users into Web 3. So I have no idea how a sub $50 million market cap Mr. Miggles is being faded by so many. I honestly think 99% of people will regret it. In this video, I want to go over the recent price action of Mr. Miggles, which is up 40% the last 24 hours. I want to go over everything the team is doing, all the crazy exchange listings it already has, and much more, guys. It's going to be a great video. We're going to get into everything Mr. Miggles. But first, I want to welcome you back to Freeman Finance and Crypto, where if it makes money, it makes sense, guys. From the bottom of my heart, I am truly grateful for every single one of you. But if you are not subscribed, please pause the video, hit subscribe, hit that bell notification. Now let's get into the video. Mr. Miggles, the Coinbase cat mascot, who is unofficially the mascot because he's not directly related to Coinbase, but the NFT campaign is related to Coinbase. Guys, this has so much going for it. I can't believe people are fading it, and they've got all kinds of exchange listings we will get into in a minute. Here's the contract address ending in F25D, zero buy, zero sell taxes, liquidity burned, ownership renounced, total supply 1 billion, and the dev left. And this is a CTO community takeover. Like I said, up 37% on the last 24 hours, guys. We first talked about this on Freeman Finance and Crypto on the 18th of July, way back here, which is under where the price is now with that recent dip. As you can see right here, 3 weeks ago, July 18th, we had a video come out. You heard it here first, shot up to over 10 cents, hitting almost 12 cents. And since pulled back, people thought it was dead. People thought it was dead. But like I always say, did anything change about the project, or were your eyes on the macro environment? And mine were. And that's exactly why I know the entire market was crashing back here. Okay. BTC was, people thought it was going down. You had big influencers leaving the market. Guys, this is the most bullish narrative I could think of right now with Coinbase's backing. When we go to the daily chart, and like I said, this thing is less than a month old. Look at this, guys. And you know, I don't get into deep TA on here. Let me know if you would like to see that. But you see this right here? This looks very much like something you would call the three white soldiers, a bullish pattern, guys, that is just basically three full candles. And you can see we've got three full candles with this fourth one, the fourth day, already going up. When we go to the lower time frame, guys, nothing looks bad about this. And this is a lot healthier than this first trend that we had a few days ago. If you look like 3 weeks ago when it really shot up, it did all of this in the matter of just about 2 days. Like if we look here to the time it hit the high was 2 days and 14 hours, which is less amount of time than what is in these four candles right here, about half the time. So this is a lot more of a healthy, sustainable grow. But like we said, on just the last 3 or 4 days, this project is up over double. It hit lows of 0.15 5. And it's currently over 0.04. It's almost to 5 cents. By the time you're watching this and I edit it, it may be to 5 cents. But okay, this might just be pumping short term. How do we know if that's happening or not? And it is because I believe in Base Chain and what Base Chain is growing. Mr. Miggles has some of the volume that huge $1 billion tokens have, and not far from it at all. So I want to compare some of this data. Right here, we're looking and we're filtered by total volume on Base Chain. And you can see Brett right here is at $46 million on the day. And when we come down here, we look at Mr. Miggles is at 16.73 million in volume, which is one third the volume of Brett. But okay, so Michael Freeman, the overall volume is a lot lower than Brett. Why are you comparing this? It is because Brett is at $1 billion market cap. And when we take a look at Mr. Miggles, it is sitting at 44 million. So let's do a little bit of math here. Let's pull up our trusty calculator and let's do $1 billion divided by, let's just say 50 million, even though it's not even a 50 million yet. That's a 20x away for it to get to Brett's size. And it has a third of the volume. So if we were just saying that there was a fair comparison, okay, so this is about a 3x, 7 is. So that means the volume that this is holding right now is equivalent to that of a token that is approximately $315 million when it is only sitting at around 40 million in overall market cap. Guys, like I said, the overall price right now is 0.045. When we look at Brett is 46 million in volume with a market cap of 975 million. If this amount of volume does not make your ears twinkle a little bit and you get a little fuzzy feeling in your stomach, like you might have came across something big, then I don't know what to tell you, because this thing is looking extremely bullish to me. But as always, guys, I could be completely wrong. None of this is ever financial advice. I'm just got slightly a degen and loves finance. But when we look at the bubble map or the token sniffer, it all looks clean, guys. Score of 100 over 100. No honeypot, no buy fee, no sell fee. Verified contract. Contract is renounced. Burn liquidity. 99.15% of the liquidity is burned. So everything is just looking so good when it comes to Mr. Miggles, the project. Remember, guys, this is only about 3 weeks old, and they're already on gate.io, Mexi, BitGet, BingX, LBank, Bitmark, XT. What more would you want in a brand new project that already has all of these centralized exchange listings? They still have a bulk of their overall volume coming from Uniswap, okay? Between Uniswap combined is about 34%, but then 13.3% is gate.io, 10% is Mexi, and the holders are continuing to grow on this. Over 87,000 holders. When we take a look at the number one holding wallet, you've got this first one is dead with 4.12% of the total supply. Then you got gate.io. Then you have Mexi. Then you have BitGet at 5. We don't know who number 4 is, but I imagine it's some other type of exchange. And I really do think that there's going to be a lot more exchanges coming, but Coinbase probably isn't one of them. And you might ask why, if you think Coinbase is so behind this entire narrative. And it's because Coinbase is really pushing this narrative and NFTs because of their DeFi wallet. They're trying to onboard Web2 users into Web3 and put everything on chain. So I don't believe that it would get a Coinbase listing, but that doesn't stop anything that the team is doing. When you look down here, Mr. Miggles NFT collection. I know we've talked about this before, but this NFT collection is really reviving NFTs, guys. And let me know if you guys would like me to do an NFT review of this. I am thinking about it. But when you look at this chart up here, I bought a lot of mine for under 0.02 ETH. It spiked up today to 0.05 ETH and is now sitting at a floor of a little bit over 0.04 ETH. ETH, but I'll get more into the price action of these in a NFT Miggles video. But I just see big things for everything in this sector. A coin that is only a month old with over 87,000 holders is really amazing. All these exchange listings, token sniffer score of 100 over 100, 36,000 followers on X, guys, ranking with volume that rivals one of the biggest meme coins on base, or the biggest meme coin on base, something that's 33% its size, yet has only a third less of the volume, guys. It's got a very bullish pattern coming. What more could we want, guys? Like I said, I originally brought this all to you 3 weeks ago on July 18th. And yeah, the price did crash, but that is not uncommon for meme coins. Like I was saying, guys, it was down 89% from its previous all-time high, but we've got to keep a look at what was happening in the macroeconomical environment. What was happening with BTC? Was BTC just living its best life? No, it was going from 70,000 down to 49,000. If you don't think that's going to bring the market down, especially after a coin just had a massive, massive jump up, then you are crazy. But I love you even if you are. Don't worry about it. But guys, I wonder what the price is when you're watching this. It'll take me a little bit of time to edit and get it live for y'all. But guys, what is there not to like about Mr. Miggles? If there is something that you see that I'm completely missing, please let me know and bring it to the people in the Freeman and Finance family's attention, because I need to know. But guys, let me know what you think about the project. Watch this video up above. And if you're not a part of the Freeman and Finance family, what are we doing? Subscribe. I love you all.